Hi and welcome to yet another video proudly brought to you by GFM United Prayer and Revival Ministry. I'm Evangelist Gabriel Fernandez and today I'm going to pray with you powerful prayers to destroy witchcraft. Are you going through any witchcraft situation? Are you going through any witchcraft attacks? Are you going through any situations where people are using witchcraft against you to hinder your life? Today, enough is enough. Today, you are going to be set free. Today, you are going to be delivered. There is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain. And it doesn't matter even if that chain is a chain of witchcraft, you shall be set free today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Without any further delay, let's begin, my friend. We always start by lifting up the name of Jesus. Take your device, take your tablet, take your cell phone, wherever you're watching this video. Go somewhere private so that we can begin to pray. Are you there? Okay, let's go. Father, you are the Alpha and the Omega. You are the beginning and the end. You are my God, you are my Lord, you are the Lord who delivers me. You are my God, you are my Creator, you are the one who delivers me from all evil. You deliver me from all danger. You deliver me from all witchcraft. You deliver me from all demons. You deliver me from all evil spirits. You deliver me from all danger, all attacks. You deliver me from all situations that are too much for me. You deliver me from all situations that are too much for me to handle. You take me out of situations where I'm trapped in a corner. You are my deliverer. You are my God. You are my best friend. You are my Lord, and I give my life to you today. I give my life to you because you are my Savior. You are the one who saves me. You are the one who delivers me. You are the one who sets me free. You deserve the glory. You are my King. You are my Lord. You are my Comforter, my Teacher, the Prince of Peace in my life. Lord, you are worthy of all praise. We give you all the honor, all the glory, all the praise, Lord. You deserve the glory. You deserve the glory. Lord, when I'm down and out, you're the one who comes and pulls me out. When I'm left alone, Lord, when people leave me alone, you're the one who stays with me. I thank you, Lord, because your word says you will never leave me, you'll never forsake me. I thank you, Lord, because you're with me wherever I go. I thank you, Lord, that there's nowhere on this place, on this planet, or there's nowhere that I can go where I can hide from your presence. I thank you, Lord, that you're omnipotent, omnipresent. I thank you, Lord, you're with me right now as I record this prayer, and you are there with my dear friend. Even as my dear friend listens and tunes in, I thank you that your presence is there, touching them, touching my dear brother, touching my dear sister, healing my dear brother, healing my dear sister, bringing deliverance in the life of my dear friend who's watching this video. I thank you, Lord, for your mercy. I thank you, Lord, for your grace. I thank you, Lord, for your Holy Spirit. I thank you, Lord, for your word. I thank you, Lord, for your caring nature, for setting us free. Because sometimes we think we know it all, Lord, and we try to do it our way, and we get ourselves in trouble, but you are the one who delivers us. I thank you, Lord, and I give you all the glory, honor, and praise. You deserve the glory. You deserve to be lifted up. You deserve to be praised. You deserve all the honor and all the adoration. I worship you right now, Lord. I praise you. I give you all the glory. I give you all the honor. You deserve the praise. You are my Savior. Lord Jesus, I thank you, Lord, that you died for me on the cross so that I could be restored back to God again. I thank you, Lord, that you are with me and you'll never leave me. I thank you, Lord, that you are guiding me and you'll never leave me, Lord, in whatever situation I might be in, Lord. I thank you, Lord, that your presence is with me. I thank you, Lord, that your presence is with my dear friend who's watching this video. I thank you, Lord, that you will never leave my dear friend who's watching this video. I thank you, Lord, that you will never forsake my dear friend who's watching this video. I thank you, Lord, that your love is sufficient. Your grace is sufficient. Your mercy is sufficient. I thank you, Lord. You are the God who delivers us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My dear friend, I feel the power of God. I feel the power of God. Even right now, I've been in a time of prayer because I'm having a very big event coming up soon. It's going to happen next week, Saturday. And we're going to pray for people. There's going to be deliverance. There's going to be signs and wonders. And I've just been in a time of prayer seeking God. And even today when I was just walking around and talking to God on the inside, the Lord said that I must pray powerful prayers to destroy witchcraft. Because some of you are going through situations, you're going through issues that you don't deserve to be in. You must be set free now in the name of Jesus. Enough is enough. I see the words written in the spirit realm saying enough is enough. Enough is enough. You've gone around that mountain enough. And this witchcraft has to stop now in the name of Jesus. Now, I'm going to pray these prayers and I'm going to lead you. I want you to get these prayers. They'll be in the description. And God will just surely bless you as you pray these prayers with me. Let's begin. Every cauldron operated to disgrace me, scatter now in the name of Jesus. As I go into this battle, I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I plead the blood of Jesus over this environment, over my family, over my friends, over my pets, over my property, over everything that relates to me, in the name of Jesus. Right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, I reject every involvement of the flesh and Satan in my prayers, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. O God, rend the heaven in your anger and come over this territory, Lord. I pray this in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, let all witchcraft covens melt away now by fire and by force. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. O God, the creator of heaven and earth, arise and visit all witchcraft incantations with thunder, earthquake, and great noise, Lord. Shake them to their senses, Lord, that they will never ever attack a child of God ever again, Lord. I pray in the name of Jesus. O God, creator of heaven and earth, arise and instruct your angels to set unquenchable fire on all witchcraft habitation that is attacking me or coming against me and my family. I pray in the name of Jesus. O God, arise and cause confusion on the house of witchcraft, on witchcraft camps that are assigned against me, in the name of Jesus Christ. O God, arise and call protocol angels, battle angels, security angels, ministry angels, territorial angels to slay the power of witchcraft in the name of Jesus Christ. I deprogram and counsel all witchcraft prophecies by the power in the blood of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Wherever they've been set on a program to do something against me, against my dear friend who's watching this video, against my dear brother, against my dear sister, I break those programmings now in the name of Jesus. I deprogram it in the name of Jesus. And I cause confusion in the network that they will not know what to do and when to do it in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, I program judgment on all witchcraft powers that are sent against me in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the table of witchcraft become their snare in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the eyes of witchcraft that have been assigned against me be darkened in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that they will not be able to see what we're doing in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the coven of witchcraft that is assigned against me become desolate in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let every witchcraft power that is flying against me crash land right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I said, let every witchcraft power that is flying against me or against my dear friend who's watching this video, against my dear brother, or against my dear sister, crash land now by fire and by force in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. No witch or wizard shall prosper in my environment. Father, I pray, my Father, wherever there's a witch or a wizard or an evil agent that is trying to come against me in my environment, Lord, I pray that you will expose them by fire. Lord, render them null and void that they won't be able to operate in this environment. Paralyze them, arrest them, Lord. Let your holy angels arrest them by fire and by force. Let them find that their powers have become neutralized when they've come into this environment. I pray this in the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Water spirit that is networking with witchcraft spirit against my life, I judge you by fire right now in the name of Jesus. You know, my friends, these evil spirits, these water spirits, and witchcraft spirits, sometimes they work together to try and attack us and come against us. But right now we break it in the name of Jesus. We scatter them in the name of Jesus. We decree and declare that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. And every tongue that rises against us in judgment, we condemn it right now in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the sun go down upon witchcraft powers assigned against me in the name of Jesus. Let the days of witchcraft that are assigned against me be darkened in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, that they won't be able to see what they're doing or where they're going. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I pray, Lord, whatever witchcraft has been sent against me or against my dear friend who's watching this video right now, Lord, let that witchcraft go into confusion, complete confusion right now, that it won't know what to do and when to do it. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, let the sun smite them by day and the moon by night. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Right now, with the power in the name of Jesus, in accordance with Acts chapter 3 verse 16, I shut down all witchcraft buildings in the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. O God, arise and send down your whirlwind to fall with great pain upon the head of witchcraft that is assigned against me, or assigned against my dear friend who's watching this video, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name. Every spell and enchantment of witchcraft over my life, over my dear friend's life, clear off now by fire and by force in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every agenda of witchcraft over my family, over my dear friend's family who's watching this video, over my dear sister's family, over my dear brother's family who's watching this video, I cut you off in the name of Jesus. You witchcraft, I cut you off by fire and by force in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Witchcraft in the waters that are mobilizing against me, I crush your power now with the power in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft agenda for my destiny, I destroy you now in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft power assigned against my life to try and cause my life to be wasted, I dislodge your power now in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. My Father, I pray for my dear friend who's watching this video. Deliver my dear friend who's watching this video from all witchcraft powers that have been sent against my dear friend. Whatever way that they have used to come in, shut those doors of evil, Lord, so that witchcraft will not be able to attack them anymore. Lord, I pray for complete and permanent deliverance over my dear brother who's watching this video, over my dear sister who's watching this video, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you, Lord, that there's power right now, deliverance, working power, there's power to bring deliverance in the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you, Lord, that right now that power is being released to set my dear friend who's watching this right now, to set them free in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you for your mercy. I thank you for your grace. I thank you that you are with us. I thank you that you will never leave us, you will never forsake us. I thank you for the victory that's happened right now. I thank you for victory over witchcraft. I thank you that wherever someone who's listening to this video is, that is bound up by witchcraft, I thank you that they are being set free right now in the name of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, that they're being set free in the name of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, that their life will never be the same again. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I thank you, Lord, for deliverance, Lord, that is available right now with this power that is availed right now in this video in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank you, Lord, that distance is not a barrier for someone to receive deliverance. I thank you, Lord, that every witchcraft, spiritual warfare that is coming against my dear friend who's watching this video is broken now in the name of Jesus, that they will not be able to cause my dear friend harm anymore. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you that every witchcraft power that was coming against my dear friend watching this video, causing their life to be limited and wasted, is not going to attack them anymore. Their life shall move now freely in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I decree and declare, my friend, you are free in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare, according to Job 22:28, your life shall never be the same again. I decree and declare, with the power in the name of Jesus, your life shall never be the same again. You are free, glory to God. You are free in the name of Jesus. And no one shall curse you anymore. No one shall stop you anymore. Your deliverance is permanent in the name of Jesus. I want you to do something, my friend. When you walk from here, when you finish this video, by the time you finish praying, I want you to walk with your head up, because God has set you free. Walk freely. Walk knowing that you are free. You are a son of God. You are a daughter of God. And you're free. God has set you free. From today onwards, you are a free person. Free from all those things that held you back in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says it is for freedom that Christ has set us free. It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. The Bible also says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. So right now I decree and declare you are free in the name of Jesus, and your life will never be bound again in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Before we end, I just want to encourage you. Our prayer network is up and running and people are joining. People are just joining in, they're joining in, and I love the interaction that is happening over there. Continue to go there, sign up, and put your prayer request up there, and God will meet you at your point of need. And sign up, and God will bless you. In saying that, we come to the end of this video. If you are blessed by these videos and you would like to give a seed, feel free to do so. The link is in the description. All the seeds and the money that comes in goes towards the work of the gospel, and we really appreciate your giving. In saying that, it brings us to the end of the video. God bless you. God keep you. God make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. Until we meet again next time, shalom and goodbye.